Welcome back to the Continue to Build series. In this lesson, we're going to learn about new indicators. Let's get started. So we're going to talk about some new indicators that you can find on the strategyquant.com website. First, we're going to go to the blog section, and then we're going to look at the title of the blogs to find those new indicators that are coded. So we see here we've got new indicators that were coded and deployed on April 8th. So let's go check out this blog. Okay, we can see that here are the indicators and some theory behind it. And then you can download it right here and continue on and read about the indicators and download them from here. Now, these indicators are coded in MT4, MT5, TradeStation, and MultiCharts, and JavaScript. So not any type of indicator is going to make it onto the Strategy Quant platform. It's got to be vetted. So let's continue on and take a look at some of the other indicators that are available. So there's one in April. And then here's another set in December. You can download these ones. And I think there was one more in September, and you can download these as well. And other than that, all of the Strategy Quant indicators were added on the last update before this one. So before this, any of the indicators don't need to be added from before this blog. And in the next video, I'm going to show you how you can add these indicators to the Strategy Quant software. Thank you everyone for watching. All the links to the new indicators will be in the description below. If you want to subscribe to the channel and like this video, it will help a lot. If you donate and buy me a coffee, I appreciate it very much. The link is in the description below. I will see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.